I think we can focus on having enough numerical acumen. We don't need to be an accountant, but enough numerical acumen that we feel comfortable with financial concepts and we feel very comfortable talking about the numbers that are relevant to our particular situation. So I think that's really important.
How does our work translate into numbers for our organisation?